trainer, Patin, my friend, Japanese freestyle rider, Kota Kujimura's controversy shit. He gave win, like last All Japan freestyle competition, last round he gave win. So, little bit bonus. Then I gave last week win too. So stoked. Like a X Games bronze medal, like a best trick. Like a best trick is a half lucky, half like a, you know, like a 1-2 jump. So, freestyle is this time, last week, due to so many crazy, so many riding. Then I get 4 place. Then like a judge doesn't give me like a right score. Then I kind of talk shit a lot. Then next day judge like, you know, judge how going, you know, typhoon score. So I know now, then I try to different run. So this make help too. Then I get first round with Dustin Miller and me head to head. Then I win. The next one is Adam Jones and head to head. Then I feel like I'm, maybe no way. I feel like I'm, maybe no, can't win. But I try to best, then I just win. Then yeah, next round is me and Twitch head to head. I never do before like a Twitch and me head to head. You know, me and Twitch, yeah, sweet, that's for just for fun. I don't care like which one win, you know. Then I just do give it all, then I win, then can't believe that, yeah, sweet, perfect. Then next one, like a Mike Mason, like a final. Then still going, like a no break, just so tired. Then too much focus, final. Then I don't remember my run, so after finish, I still keep riding. Because like a flag people doesn't do flag. So just in case, make sure this one count. I don't know, just the trick. Then everybody laughing. Why you keep doing that? Then, I don't know, just in case. That's right. Then I just win. Perfect. This is my dream. Like a freestyle run win is true, you know. Superstar. Next year, hopefully more. More medal, more happy.